Whoopsie, better luck next time. It was you. No, Alex, no, wait. Okay, who found the body?
I did. It was Steve. I walked into the room and there he was, standing next to a body. I saw it happen right in front of me. And you can see the guilt in his eyes, too. Look at his eyes. Well, I guess you can't see his eyes because of the helmet, but imagine it, would you? He's guilty.
I don't know, Alex. Seems kind of sus. Steve, what do you have to say for yourself?
I saw Alex vent.
Yeah, like they're ever gonna fall for this.
Just for that, I'm not finishing my tasks.